Good afternoon. As you can tell, we have another special guest, Ian, in eighth grade. So what made you want to be a part of robotics?
To learn more about robots.
Yeah.
What's your favorite memory from one of your meetings?
Everything. Robotics is so fun.
And what advice would you have for a student that wants to try robotics?
Don't give up, because coding is very hard.
Yeah.
And now we have some facts about robotics to share with you.
So in 2016, the Marine Corps tested a four-legged robotic dog that was designed to travel and explore. The prototype, named Spot, was made by Boston Dynamics.
And in 2004, two robot geologists named Spirit and Opportunity landed on opposite sides of Mars for an exploration mission. Neither one was expected to last more than 92 days, but Spirit continued to transmit until 2002, and Opportunity continued to this day.
And CJ, don't you have your Throwback Thursday today?
Yes, I do, Tessa. Since the theme of the week is robotics, my throwback is on Bicentennial Man. The movie was released on December 13th, 1999, and it's about a robot turning into a human. The director said that everybody would have a robot in their home by 2005. Here's a short clip from the movie. Roll it, Colin.
The only one of you. That's what makes us unique, is those imperfections.
I see, like the shape of your head.
What about the shape of my head?
It's huge.
Huh.
I don't know, birthdays.
Hey, Cougars, since we had some technical difficulties this morning, we will be doing the birthdays again. Tell me your name, what you want, how old you're turning.
My name's Victoria, I'm turning 7 and
my name is Leo, and I'm turning 6, and I want a Switch.
Nice. Hope you guys get what you want. Now let's dance. Now we'll be doing the same joke. Okay. Doing the same joke today. Trust me, Cougars, it's a good one. Knock, knock. Mikey. Mikey won't work. Will you just let me in? Here's Nick and Hannah with the sports.
Hi, Cougars. The boys' B team won their game yesterday, so let's give them a hand.
Here's Hannah with the track information.
Closer to our Lord God, and lead us on a journey to heavenly kingdom.
In his memory, we pray for us, amen. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, amen. God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is
good.
Have a great rest of your day.
And if you want to learn more about robotics,
walk his way.
Laid back, ain't much an old country boy like me can't hack. It's early to rise, early in the sack. I thank God I'm a country boy. Well, a simple kind of life never did me no harm. Raising me a family and working on the farm. Days are all filled with an easy country charm.